Nathalia Jackson reporting with Kid First, and in a moment I'll be speaking with Matt Brawley, the producer, writer, and creator of Disney Channel's new animated series and comedy series, Amphibia. So stay tuned.
Hello, my name is Nathalia Jackson reporting from Kids First. Currently beside me, I am with Annie Award winner Matt Brawley, who is the producer and writer, aka the creator, of Disney Channel's new animated series and comedy series, Amphibia. How are you?
I'm doing great. Thanks for asking.
Oh, yeah, that's fantastic to hear. It's been a wonderful day, and the weather is finally clearing up, which is good. I am guessing 40 degrees?
Yeah, thereabouts, maybe higher.
Perfect. You know, you've worked on many animated series with Disney and more. How is working with Disney's Amphibia different, being that it is an animated series?
So the big difference is that this is my show. So when I was working on a show like Gravity Falls, Big City Greens, those shows are more reflections of those showrunners, Alex Hirsch and the Houghton brothers. This show is more of a reflection of me.
Well, I recently watched a video that you explained Bangkok, Thailand has many differences, including the food. Can you share with me some of those differences?
Yeah, absolutely. So in Bangkok, Thailand, for one, the food is very, very spicy, which is a little bit embarrassing for me as a half Thai person because I can't take much spice at all. I don't know about you.
No, I cannot.
Yeah, I was going to say Flaming Hot Cheetos is about as high as I can go. But yeah, not only the food, the humidity is crazy over there. Getting off the airplane is really like getting hit by a concrete wall.
Wow, that's an interesting place. And I'm wondering, how many times have you visited Bangkok, Thailand?
You know, I've been there almost every year of my life, minus a few years. So I'm going to go ahead and say I've been there 25 times.
Wow, that's a lot of times.
Yeah.
I will have to think about visiting. I mean, I'm not really good at spicy food as well. So go along with it. Were there any challenges you came across during the creation process or the production process?
Yeah, absolutely. So as you're developing a show, as you're creating a show, a big part of it is searching for the characters. You know what I mean? Like, you have to pair them with a voice actor or a voice actress that really embodies the character and brings them to life. So I think the hardest part of developing the show was finding our core characters, Anne, Sprig, Polly, and Hop Hop. And I'm so glad that we did and couldn't be happier with the results.
Well, speaking of all the main characters, overall, I loved watching Amphibia. I got a little peek before anybody else.
Ooh,
and
lucky you.
Yeah, and it was just very adventurous. I could see how it's based off your trips. And since we were speaking about the characters, can you just tell us who is your favorite character?
So my favorite character will always be Anne. Anne, to me, is a protagonist who is different from other cartoon protagonists in the sense that she's got some bite to her. You know what I mean? She has strong opinions and is not afraid to go against the grain. And what I like about her is that she's so different from other heroes, from other animated shows.
Yeah, she proves that a lot because she kind of, when she wants something, she tries so hard to get it.
Exactly.
And that's a great choice that Anne's your favorite character. I think she's my first favorite character, but my second is going to be Hot Pot Plantar.
Nice.
Because, I don't know, he's so clueless and funny, and
yeah,
he's very easy to trick.
Yeah.
And yeah, Anne and also Frog Plantar also tricked him, so it was very funny.
Yeah. Did you know that Hop Hop is voiced by the legendary Bill Farmer, who is also the voice of Goofy?
Really?
Yeah. Can you hear
him
at all? Sometimes I feel like I can hear him going like, "Guar, Shan."
I think I've heard, I knew that kind of in a way because I was watching it with my mom, and she was, my baby cousin was watching Mickey. And you know, when Mickey and they're all the main characters, so it's kind of like, okay, so yeah,
yeah,
I could definitely go back and see the resemblance in that. But I know that you've worked together with Bill Farmer, you've worked with Justin Filbinger, you've worked with Brenda Song,
and
you've worked with so many people. How was the experience like?
Oh man, it's been incredible. So what's so interesting about working with these talented voice actors and actresses is they contribute so much to who the characters are. You know, we started writing Anne differently the second that Brenda Song got cast, because like now when we write, we can hear her voice in our heads. You know what I mean? Justin is another great example. We were a little unsure at the beginning of the process just how old Sprig would be, and casting Justin kind of nailed that down for us and really informed the kind of person that he is.
Yeah, and I just have to say overall, congratulations one more time. And I also want to say thank you for speaking with me. I had an amazing time. And I have one more question.
Yeah.
If you could make your own character up and be yourself, an Amphibia, what would you call yourself and what would be your character traits?
So I would call myself Frog Brawly. I would be a very unassuming frog who lives in Wartwood Swamp, the town where the show takes place, and is writing down everything that's happening so that we can have like an in-universe kind of like someone who's a historian or keeping track of records so that like conceivably a book could get published in Amphibia that is based around the things that I have seen.
Wow. Thank you for speaking with me, Matt Brawly, and congratulations on all you've achieved and being the producer, writer, and creator of the show. It's going to be amazing. And make sure to go catch them as they debut on Monday, June 17th. It's going to be amazing. I enjoyed getting a sneak peek of it, and thank you once more for watching, and thank you for joining me and speaking with me.
Yeah, my pleasure. Thank you so much. You were great.
It was nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to meet you too.
Yeah, I guess not. Well then, come on. Ooh. Chow time.